Hello guys, today video about things to do in the Bay Area. First of all, Stanford University, Stanford Campus 2018 in Palo Alto downtown, Stanford Student Enterprise. Take a look, it's in Palo Alto, it's for students, it's very interesting. Next, Computer History Museum in Mountain View. Next, Wine and Shopping, Winchester Mystery House, San Jose, California, it's close to Santa Ana Row. Zip Line, Adventures Redwoods, Santa Ana Row, it's a shopping, dining, everything in one. Next, Special Tours, Castle Winery, Napa Valley, Travel Info, San Francisco Meets the Bay to Play, Silicon Valley Innovation Tours, Children's Discovery Museum of San Jose, so many stuff. Fisherman's Wharf, it's in San Francisco. Oh, I remember this one. Next month. Let's see, Bigger Splash. Oh, it's entertainment for kids. Alcatraz, on to jail. Roadmap, Madame Tussauds, San Francisco. San Francisco again, wine tasting, wine shopping. Oh, Intel, it's a museum in Intel, whale watching, San Francisco City Pass, Pacific Sail, Santa Cruz, Walt Disney Family Museum, Exploratorium, where is it? Where curiosity takes you. Interesting. Rental services, Will and Glen downtown, that's a shopping. Skydiving, or California Central Coast, interesting. Aquarium of the Bay, Pier 38. California Academy of Sciences, interesting. Wine Country Balloons, what is it? Ah, it's in Sonoma County. Hearts Castle. ATV Rentals, or Chardonnay, 70 Feet of Fun, Dine Shop Explorer, Pinnacle National Park, or Pinnacle County, California Academy of Sciences, Never the Same, Canary Row, Free Candy Factory, Fairfield, California. It's not good for health. Kimono Refreshment, Whale Watch, Experience California, Catamaran Sail in Santa Cruz, interesting, Dining Cruises, Estate and Gardens. So there are a lot of stuff to do in the Bay Area. So save the video, subscribe to my channel. Likes, don't forget about likes. And if your friends don't know what to do in the Bay Area, there are a lot of stuff to do. Everything you can visit, everything except swimming, of course, because it's very cold. For swimming, you need to go to LA. Okay, so subscribe to my channel. Thank you, bye bye.